Just as you pass variables to functions, similarly you can pass a structure to a function. So a structure also can be passed to a function as a simple parameter, and using the structure name you can access the individual members of that particular structure. So let's first try to take a look at the declaration of the blueprint. So I have got a structure whose name is student underscore info. This is the name of the model or the blueprint. It's got two members. One is name, size 50, integer, age. Now what I'll do is, I'll just try to hide this part. So in main, what I have done is, I have defined a struct of the type student underscore info with the name sdata. So sdata is a variable of this student underscore info type. That means sdata is the actual structure created in memory and space is allocated. Student underscore info is just a blueprint or a model. Now to sdata, I am initializing with the names Sweta and age. So name is a string, so I am putting it in double quotes. Age is a normal number. Now let us say I have written a function where I want to print the name and age. So the name of the function is print data, and I am sending the name of this structure called as sdata to this print data. And now take a look at how sdata really works. So if you see at sdata is sent here in this print data. So here also I need to tell the C compiler that this particular girl variable is of the type struct student underscore info. Like just you have an array I, j, k, this girl is of this particular data type. That means it's of a structure data type. Girl is of a structure data type. Now if I have to print the name of the girl, as you know, girl dot name. If I have to print the age of the girl, girl dot age. So the output of this is going to be girl dot name is going to be Shweta and age is going to be 18. So if you compile this piece of code and run it, you're going to get girl dot name and girl dot age on the output screen. So be sure to watch the demo that follows this particular presentation, because I'll be typing this piece of code and executing and trying to show you how you get the output. It is void here because print data is not returning any structure back. This structure is just being copied into girl. So here it is passed by value. The structure values are being passed to girl.